Hello everybody, welcome back to Sims Sunday. It's my, and by my I mean Diamond's wedding! Or just about anyways. Why is she sleeping? You're supposed to be making a wedding cake, I do believe. You know, spoiled food. That's probably a good idea. And then you are going to cook. I guess it's on there. I keep forgetting. Because you would think that you would bake a cake, but no, you don't bake the stupid cake. Oh, I need honey for a cake. Wasn't there like a blue cake, strawberry cake? Yeah, blue confetti cake. I want one of those. Make me one of those. What is this? Right, cleaning up food. I don't know why you're asleep. Hurry up, plan your wedding. Get up. Is it because she works? Is that what I was doing? No, she's off today. It's 7:45 in the morning. Quick, plan your wedding. If it works. Because I know last time things weren't working. Where is it? Plan a social event. Oh, I just noticed our sunflowers aren't very sunny anymore. Oh, I guess maybe they are. I feel like they were bigger before. Birthday party. Wedding! Oh, I can just like do wedding without a goal? Yeah, goal. Huh. Oh. I'm the wedding guest. Or rather, I'm the wedding person. Bride? I'm the bride! Don't need catering. We're doing it in our house. Oh. Oh, look at his house. Weird. Anyways, we're doing it in my house because I created this whole lovely thing. Watch ceremony, have drinks. I don't have drinks. Aw, isn't Diamond so pretty? Oh, little Diamond's all grown up. I hope her husband brings a nice outfit to you. Oh, doesn't he look dashing? Oh. Hold on, I have to plan a wedding event. We've already done that. I want to take a picture with him. Where's stupid take a picture?
Sikafoos?
I feel like that's gonna look absolutely awful. Okay. Well. Yep. What is. Okay. That might be better. Let's see if any of those worked. Aww. How does this one look? That one is awful. So, you can just. So. Sell that one, keep the other one. Aww, don't they look so cute? Wait, why are you wearing a wedding dress? What is this? Why are you going to sleep in my bed? What a jerk. What are you doing? No! 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 That's a lot of money. Thankfully, I have it. Pay your bills before you forget. And then change back into your wedding outfit. What is this nonsense? Birth control? Weird. You are most certainly not drinking that anyways. I'm just trying to wait until Mai is done cleaning for her beloved daughter's wedding. I should put a gate over here, actually. Okay. I think it's just about time. Maybe? Oh, my sink is broken. Great. What else is broken? Is this sink broken? No? Is this broken? No? That's not broken either. Okay. So what's the problem? Oh, it's hard to have a good wedding when everything is broken. No! Give me that cake. Give me. No, you stupid person. The cake is out for a reason. It's my wedding cake. Open that stupid fridge. Open square. It's open. It's gonna be like one of the worst weddings. Everything is happening. Aww. So cute. Okay, get married when you're done peeing. What are you doing? Are you practicing your own wedding? Get out! You're just a teen anyways. Get out. We're running out of time and we're trying to have a wedding here. Where are you? Yeah, that's right. Get out. No, look at them. They're so cute. I thought she had different hair a minute ago. Where are you going? Get married. Oh yeah, I forgot. Is nobody else coming? Nobody even. How do I? I don't know how to get the guests to watch. This is gonna be the worst wedding ever. Maybe I had to do the plan wedding? Cut off. Nobody's even watching. Aww. Yay! So you can have your married sims move in together by using the split and merge button in the household management. Is that it? Neighborhood? But wait, can I just not be like, move in? Why does it? Oh my gosh, this is the dumbest thing. Edit neighborhood. Why is it not automatic like it used to be? Well, where did my cake go? A moment. They ate my cake. Where's my cake? Where is my cake? Why is my fridge broken? Where is my cake? Get out here, you cake. Why can't I put it down? What? I just wanted my cake. Cake was a lie. The cake was a lie. Whole time. Wanted a cake and I never got one. Are you saying bye? Is that what's happening? Oh my gosh. You go over here. You're gonna take all our money. Don't care. You're taking all your mom's money. And we're gonna have a nice kitchen. Pretty sure this is not how I'm supposed to play this game. And I kinda don't care. Okay, so he's back. What does Cecil do? He doesn't have a job. He doesn't really have any skills. He likes books. He's a jealous, gloomy kleptomaniac. He likes arts and he's got a bad reputation. We really know how to pick him. Scientist. I mean, he could be a writer. It's probably a good idea if he likes books. He could be a freelance writer. Or, let's just make him a regular writer. Yay, so it's Wednesday at 11. Cake's still not over here? The cake has returned! The cake was not a lie! Well, when you're done there, you're definitely gonna go have some fun, if you know what I mean. Aw, woohooing for the first time. I hope Mai can't hear anything next door. Oh no! Oh, I just put it there for a minute! No, I just put it there for a minute. Okay, so I tried renovating, but because I wanted a really good stove and a really good fridge, I couldn't actually afford to finish renovating. So this is what we have so far, and we have $47 left. Oh, yeah!
Musti Gorpina. Kiss or pay?
Oh, Sponza!
Shippy!
Yay! Look at how ugly he looks.
And Loy Algorithms.
Where are you all going with your food? You're going there. You're going there. You're going over here. What are you doing? You're supposed to be eating. Screaming coherently. Nah, you're good. Talk to your dead husband. You know what? Let's change his outfit too, because he looks terrible. Okay, so we are done. So this is our little hipster Cecil. Very classy for a writer. He looks very comfortable. And then he's got his formal wear where he gussies up quite a bit. Sportswear that he'll probably never use anyways. His lovely bedtime outfit. Party time! The swimming that we'll never do because I don't own a pool. And of course, hot weather. And then you already saw the winter outfit. Ta-da! Cecil the hipster rider. No! At least it's raining, nobody will notice. They'll just think it's a regular puddle, hopefully. And she's all like, heck yeah, life is good. I stink and I peed myself outside. Sage and Lily, after my cats. Aww, hi Mallory. We loved you so much. Much more than our current dog, Salem? Salem. Oh, I forgot to left the dog food outside. We can just bring that back in. Okay. That's a little strange. Can I? Thank you. I didn't know I could do that. So can I change that then? Can I change that to a new dog bowl? Like, could I put like, oh, I can. I didn't know that, otherwise I would have color coordinated. Sage, whoops. Sage and Lily meet Lemon. Lemon being my gecko. Okay, well, I'm gonna leave this here. What's her face, Diamond? I keep forgetting her name. Is pregnant. She should be due, I would think, by next episode. Cecil has a new look, and he's got a job. And most importantly, they got married. Aww. Mai is doing okay. She's just kind of doing her thing. Poor Mai. At least she's got the dog, who she doesn't entirely like. How many days left does Mai have? 7 days until she's old. Poor Mai. She's gonna be able to see her grandkids at least. Have that much on her. Oh yeah, I was checking how much gardening I have. Well, this is the food gardening. Anyways, so that does it for this episode. If you guys are enjoying The Sims, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe for most Sundays. The Sims Sundays I did miss last week. Things came up. Sorry. Anyways, see you next time. Bye!